Winthrop, a small town where the local Winthropians reside. It's nice, bright, and early. The sun is rising as the town awakens from its dreamy slumber. Winthropians, a unique species of human. No one seems to know what Winthrop is outside of Winthrop. A few Winthropians decide to migrate far out from the peninsula. In the morning, younger Winthropians are headed to receive a fine education at the prestigious Winthrop Senior High School.
The esteemed Winthrop High. Scholars with their dreams to one day become professionals. Students moving from class to class in efforts to expand their kin. The third floor bathroom, astonishing, but yet filled with many perils. Inside, many teachers do not know what occurs.
Yo, what's good, Isaiah? How you doing?
Yo, I got the pack.
Yo, good stuff, bro. I got good. Yo, thank you, bro. Good luck.
Winthrop has tried its best with eliminating the epidemic of graping, with teachers and other adults trying their best to save their students. The academic life of a Winthropian varies, but all in all, they all strive for their best. The school day is coming to an end, with students either getting ready to return back to their habitats or preparing for their designated sports. After school, the hallways have seemingly emptied. The sounds of footsteps have disappeared. The busy, crowded stairways have turned to lonely steps. Filled with wonders, ranging from its physical activity to its relaxing vibe. Some Winthropian students spend the rest of their day at the library to master the skills they've learned throughout the day. Health and wellness. Huge importance in the lives of many Winthropians. The gym is a lively place after school. Winthropians lifting weights and doing exercise to also expand their physical structure. The young bucks, who likely were placed under justice for their outrageous acts in the restroom, have seemed to make their way towards the gymnasium.
Yo, what up?
What's up, bro?
What's up?
Nothing much, bro. Just checking myself out.
IPs.
Before the day comes to an end, Winthropians take out their canines. These special creatures require their daily trips in order to liberate themselves from the cage they call home. What a beautiful yet interesting sight. The canines have seemed to greet each other. Their communicate is yet to be deciphered by our best doctors and scientists. It appears that the canines are having a western standoff. Amazing. Battle of dominance of the superior breed of canines. As the sun descends, its heaveningly light appears one last time. Sunsets in Winthrop are a thing of beauty. It's eventually the darkness seeps in. Streets have been emptied, silence creeps in, and Winthrop is ready to end their day. The moon has taken over its beautiful illuminating light, shining down on the oceans that once brought their families to this hallowed land. Winthrop at night. Time for all Winthropians to rest in preparation for the day that is to come.